My dad didn't care about golf. He was a local poet who wrote poems inside the stalls of every public bathroom in town, even the ladies' rooms. All of his poems were either about me or Mom. One of his poems about me ended with the line, "Golf is God and confusion is the ghost of sports." I was a champion golfer. One day we were drinking martinis at the country club, and I asked him about that poem, which was currently on display in the second stall of the Olive Garden men's room. He took a long sip of his martini and told me it was difficult for him to recall particular poems, which made sense since he regularly changed and replaced them. He had an unofficial agreement with most of the local businesses. He said something like, "I switched golf to antiquing, and that poem is about Mom now." Mom never went to antique shops, but I didn't feel like arguing. It was a beautiful day.